new goals. How's your feelings for the start?
Yeah, first of all, I'm very happy to start again and very happy to have the red shirt. And new goals are more or less the same goals like we had last year, but for sure it's going to be very difficult again.
In this season, you have another crown on your shoulder. Is that difficult?
I think for us inside the team, we will start with the same feeling. I think it comes more from outside that now everyone will expect more because we won already last year. But we know that the second round, I think it will be the game this year. We will play against the Calibre, probably the most strong team.
Are you going to sing the team that you play, or you have it on your mind? No, because it's very, very, very star. Yeah, it's very early.
It's very early now, of course, like more important all the time to focus more on us than on the other teams. But of course, you look the schedule, you look what could be the opponent, but now it's important to focus on.
You have the crowd. The crowd have come through the year before. From now, what do you have to say to them?
From now, you know, I love the crowd. We have the best fans, but they all there. They just come in the semi-finals and the final of the Challenge Cup. This year, we will see you in the very first game.